From the Temple Town ruined site of Grace in the Rauh Ruins, head southeast along the water, which will terminate in a waterfall. To the southwest of the waterfall, there will be several large gravestones along the cliffside. Navigate down the gravestones to the pond at the bottom. Head west, following the base of the cliff, and look for a black pot hanging by a rope on the side of the cliff wall. Destroy the pot to make it drop the bell bearing.